have you doing?
Hey, I'd like you to meet Blippo. Blippo's ID number is A5232922. Blippo is a 2-year-old black and white pit bull, and we think pointer mix. A lot of pointer we think in there. He is a neutered male. Came in on October 31st to Palmdale originally, but now he's been transferred to Baldwin Park. He weighs 69 pounds, and this guy is just, this is what you get with this dog. I mean, just look at him. He's kind of chilled, but he has some energy being 2 years old, but really easy to walk on leash. We believe he's possibly house trained. He gets along very well with large dogs, and I don't know if you can see it, but he has one ear that sticks up and one ear that's down. So it's really quite endearing.
Well, they're both down now.
But a while ago, one was sticking straight up. So it's quite cute. But he's just a really, he's a gentleman, I think is what you'd call this guy. He very handsome, very well-mannered. Glenn, what else do you want to say about him?
Well, he's actually surprisingly affectionate. He's not like all over you, hugs and kisses 24/7. But he does love to snuggle. He actually just likes the companionship, as you can see. Once you settle down, he settles down too, and he's just happy to sit by your side all day.
He's well mannered, very well mannered.
And he'll give you kisses, but like I said, he's not going to clobber you. Clobber you and slobber you, so to speak. he's a little hands off that way, so I think he's pretty calm and reserved. And actually, he's like that in playgroup too with other dogs. He's happy to meet other dogs. He's certainly been excited to meet other dogs, but he's got a gentle play style. For the most part, he'll just keep to himself and be very calm. So if you've got other big dogs either in your house or in your community, check this guy out, because he's one of the good ones with all the dogs.
Well, it looks like someone has spent some time with him and has trained him before he came into the shelter, because he does have some manners. He's curious about all the other dogs and the atmosphere around him, but very polite. I mean, just a polite dog, and he'll make someone a wonderful pet. Again, though, with the pit bull mix, you need to make sure that you have exercise. They like to walk and they like to run, and they need that daily. But then after the exercise, they'll curl up with you on the couch and watch a movie with you. They love the human interaction. He's been sitting here with Glenn and just loves being all the attention he's getting. So please come down and meet Blippo. His ID number is A5232922. Goodbye, Blippo. We'll see if we can get that ear. There we go. Got the ear up. Bye, Blippo.